going to hold him there to my knee till he stops and gets soft, and then ask him to flex the other way. Good. And if he's stopped and soft, I'll let go of him.
Make a little noise up here. Make sure he can see it out of your good eye.
Move. Pull to my knee.
There.
Keep him going in a nice small circle so he can't get away from me.
Pull him down. Pull him down to my knee. Quiet. Try not to scare him too much. Pull you down to my knee until you get stopped and soft. Good. Now release your hands. It's just my hand. Okay. Don't get yourself too excited or I'll pull you to my knee. Stop. Don't let it bother you. Crazy, I'll pull you down. All those little things we did on the wall on the lunch line, see? He starts to take off on his own. The squirt will just pull him down a little bit, release him for going slow. We'll let you go for slow. Don't be excited. We'll let you go for slow. You can do a big circle now, like a big boy. Big boy circle. You can do a big boy circle. Good. Good. Way to change directions. Looking back. Good boy. You're fine. There. I'm trying to get him when I want him to turn left. I'll just start looking left. See, I never pulled that rein. See, he kind of felt my body telling me where to turn right. I'm looking, bumping with my hands if I have to. And I'll turn him back the other way. Good. That's good. Good. And walk. Boy, he's holding himself nice and steady. I'll sit up. Just turn me back and let him walk out. Almost immediately after, start to pick up the pace. Stop and soften my hand.